Look, it's been a challenging year. And at National Seniors Australia, we want to thank the hundreds and thousands of you who've been looking after around about 1.3 million older Australians and taking care of them. It's been at times heroic, and it's been a very difficult task. We want to say thank you to all of you. So thank you very much for your care.